Here we're following breaking news overnight. A pedestrian struck along 495 North in Andover. State police tell us this happened shortly before 1:30 this morning, right near the exit to Route 28. They say first arriving troopers found a 46-year-old man in the left lane. He was rushed to the hospital with serious injuries. Investigators say that man was initially conscious when troopers arrived and said he had run out of fuel. We are working to get an update on his condition, and we will keep you posted as we learn more.